Hey guys, so this is a very simple everyday look. This is kind of a neutral eye with a bolder lip. I'm going to start off by taking a very light shimmer gold color, and with my ring finger I'm just going to be applying this all over my lids. And I'm using my finger because it helps the color have more pigmentation. I'm going to be taking this matte brown color, and with a big fluffy brush I'm just going to be applying this in my crease to add more definition and more depth. Now I'm just taking that same gold color and just reapplying it to make sure it really stands out and pops. Now I'm just taking this shimmery color from Too Faced called Silk Teddy, and I'm just highlighting my brow bone with it. Now I'm just taking another color from Too Faced called Nude Beach, and I'm just applying this to the inner corner of my eyes to brighten them up a bit. I'm taking that same matte brown color I used before, and I'm just applying this to my lower lash line using an angled brush. And then I'm just smoking that out with my finger. Now I'm just taking some black liquid liner and creating a small wing. I'm lightly applying a brown coal eyeliner to my top and bottom waterline, and this is just going to give more smoke and definition to the eyes. Just curling my eyelashes, you know the drill. And then applying lots of mascara. And then the normal bronzing to warm up the face. Now I'm just taking this kind of mauve pink color from Clinique and applying this to the apples of my cheek and up my cheekbone. And then applying some highlighter to give us that luminous glow. And then taking a bright, beautiful red gloss, I'm going to be applying this all over my lips, and then using a lip brush to blend it out. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this look, then please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. You're